Okay. Unpausing in 3, 2. Oh, goodness. There we go. Hello, everyone. I'm your Stanley Amateur Gamer, and this is the Link to the Past. That's right. This is 11. Let's go! Oh, my goodness. Okay, so how was your week, everybody? Mine was nothing has changed. Literally, it's been about an hour since I last recorded, if that. Oh, isn't that bad? Oh, my. Hey! We might actually have a chance here. Oh, my. But, hopefully I was actually able to make this into a full schedule. As opposed to what I usually do, which is randomly pick and choose whenever I want to release. Oh dear. There we go. Almost done. You're almost done here, Moldorm. That is your name, right? You look like an amoeba from Spore. No! Okay. Well, that was ass. Anyway. But, yeah, I really want to play Spore. Really bad. Well, that's why these are here. But I already used the hearts. Oh no. Okay. Hopefully they come back if I die. I assume they would. I don't see why they wouldn't. Yeah, anyway. Oh shit. You're not going the right way. You're not going the right way, dude! He keeps, like, going right and then faking me out. And is like, psych, going left. Like, 3 times in a row. It was a little annoying. Ha 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 ha! Sounding less like Will Smith and more like a man from the Middle East. Like a cheesy Middle Eastern movie? Medieval movie. When do you die? Like, at what stage are you dead? Oh, Jesus. Ah! Ah! Shit. How did that not happen? There we go. Just die, please. Shit. I get down to 1 health, I know where to go, so. Oh, but not yet! Alright, I might as well use it now. What?! Oh my god. Oh my god. Just stop with the fire, dude. Not right over the pot I'm trying to go to. How did that not hit him? Because it didn't. Anyway. Oh yeah, by the way, sorry for last episode not having any commentary to my knowledge. Whenever I looked at it, I always look at my videos just to make sure everything worked. There was no game audio. I do apologize if it didn't happen again. Because I didn't have it set to Wii U, I just had it set to my PC settings from the last time I recorded, so that was just me being stupid. Which usually isn't. I've been using Skype for now for almost 2 years, and that usually never happens. That's a lie, I've used it for a year. Whatever, I've never had that problem before, so. Oh my god, Moldorm! Starting to get a little more rambunctious. I can't really hit it. Nope, come back around. Too much Star Wars. Nope. God, you were just like in a fucking seizure over there. Get out of there! There you go. But Jesus! This is starting to get annoying. I should have kept those the way they were. And not fucked around with them. He's gotta be almost dead. He lasted forever. Did these do anything? They didn't do a single damn thing. That doesn't do anything. Let's move back to full fucking health. And I gotta kill these goddamn turtle things again. I hate you! I really fucking hate you! Just get out of my life! Good god! Thank you. Why did I do that? Get out of my face, you fucking turtle things. Why did I do that? Oh my god. This is where the game stops being fun again. I need to record another episode after this too. Why do I keep doing that? Wasting time. Fucking turtles! Thank you. Damn it! You're wasting my time. Come here. Fuck you. Oh my god. We've got a ways to go. I don't know how I did that. I didn't throw it, but okay. Hearts. Hearts. Bombs. Hearts. Hearts. Green rupee. Green rupee. I wish I'd buy things from shops so that I'm not always dying every time I... Although I don't even know what this game has to offer as far as... commodities are concerned, I guess. Die, you piece of shit! I'm almost dead. Again. I hate these fuckers. Not the red guy! He doesn't need to- Oh, I forgot to hit the thing. I forgot to hit the thing. There's no thing. Anyway. Also, what was the point of, like, having dungeon maps and compasses? It's like, they serve, like, no purpose to me whatsoever. I think I've scoured every corner of this dungeon already, and I've barely been here for a total cumulative amount of time of about 28 minutes. That actually is a decent amount of time. I don't know why. It feels like I've been doing this dungeon... for like 5 minutes tops. It just feels that way now. Yay! They're dead. All of them. A whole lot of them. Also, I didn't even grab the last heart, but screw it. We're gonna take on Moldorm without it. We get down to one heart, we know where to go. Let's do this. Asshole is stuck in there again, you're having seizures. Whew. Really isn't that bad. I don't think. Like, no! Shit. Kind of focusing. I fall. No! No! Stop following me! You're supposed to be a spastic little asshole that doesn't know what he's doing. Stop following me! We got about one hit on him, I think. Maybe. Like that. Also, I realized I was singing last time every time I got up into his little boss area and there... Wait, was that this time? Well, it was this time. I'm done. Never mind, nothing to apologize for. I didn't do the boss last. This episode actually feels really long for some reason. Even though this dungeon has felt really short, this episode itself has felt like it's been going on for 20 minutes already. Don't know why. Probably my fault for being dumb. Nah, we don't need him. He is a bitch, though. I will say that. I thought he was gonna be like a pushover. He's not exactly a pushover. Mostly because he's so goddamn random with where he goes. Most of the time he'll follow me, but, I mean, not always. Hey, now we're got some hits on him. Keep it up. That's not how you keep it up. That's not how you keep it up. That's how you keep it up. No! No! I don't like this gimmick. Like, I know everyone, or not everyone, I don't know if anyone does, but like, I get that it's supposed to be like the signature gimmick of Moldorm, but I don't like it. It's just tedious. I like it in the sense that it lets you get hearts when you go down there. Go away, please. Stop going near this. I'm not gonna jump onto your face. Thank you. Oh my god. I just wanna die. How much longer is this boss? It's like just wasting my time. Ah. No, why did we just... Hey, there we go. Do I have to restart it every time I get off, actually? Is that a thing? Hold on, one sec, guys. Okay, I don't know, honestly. I can't find anywhere that it says if it does or doesn't. So, hopefully he doesn't heal whenever you go down off the edge. Like, nowhere's telling me anything about that. So I guess I'm the first person to ponder that, so that makes me think that he doesn't. But I don't really know. Unless it's like common knowledge. That obviously he heals me. Okay. God. He's kind of a bitch. It's like I get more of his face than I do of his tail, but I think it's over, guys. I think I'm dead at this point. I'm only at 14 minutes. Sorry for wasting your time, everybody. I'm really bad at bosses. I'll try to beat him with one heart. How the hell did I do that? Whoa! Oh my god. That was kind of cool, actually. No, it's over. How many times- I'm looking it up, because I don't really think it matters. How many times do you have to hit Moldorm? Because it seems like it's being an insane amount of time. Like, it doesn't tell me. Wow. Thanks. Thanks for the help, internet. It seems like a pretty simple question that I could answer with you with a simple number, but does it tell me, like, it literally doesn't say anything. Oh my god, I did it, I found out, and I'm really mad. Oh, he does fucking reheal when you fall. That is absolutely enraging. That is the worst fucking thing, like, of all time, like, that legitimately makes me, like, furious. Fucking really? I'll just see you there. Alrighty, well, anyway. Well, he does heal whenever you fall off, so I gotta keep that in mind this time, don't I? Like, right now, that was already a waste of my time. Oh my fucking god. Alrighty then! Getting sick of this boss! Every boss in this game is like a gigantic dick. And even the first boss was a bitch. I will not fall today! Do not push me off, you...
bloated jackass! You should have turned! Alright, we're good. Hey. Stay alive, Link. Stay up here.
What the hell?
What is your problem? Okay, do not fall! Do not... Don't... Oh my god, he's really fast! Holy dicks! That was it, wasn't it?
Oh my god.
Why do I keep falling off both fucking floors? Why? I'm gonna charge my gamepad. I'll just see y'all up there whenever I get time out of my busy schedule. Alrighty. Moving on. Oh, yeah, he definitely starts every time. No question about it. Oh my god, really? Okay, good. Like, taking damage from him is really just bad on my part. It's just not taking damage to this guy. If anything, I should be worried about falling off, which makes sense. But, like, just taking damage from him is fucking not acceptable. Because he's not hard, he's just tedious. Because I fall off a lot. Hit him! Hit him! Hit him, jackass! No! Every boss, it's like, I'll just leave. I'll come back whenever I'm done beating it. Like, that's not it. Really? Seriously? Oh my god. I hate this guy. I've spent almost a half hour facing this asshole. Stop turning around at the last fucking second, please. I think it's over. I think that's the end of this. There was a video on YouTube of some guy beating Moldorm in a minute and 23 seconds. Look, I get there's speedrunners out there, obviously you find the quickest way to beat people, but it's like, for fuck's sake, man. I have absolutely no idea how he did it. I'm not gonna look at it right now. I haven't looked up any cheats except how or whether or not he regenerates enough, just because, like, if I didn't know that, I'd be spending a lot longer on this than 24 minutes. Already intoxicating. I should have died tonight too. It's over. I'll just fight, and then when I get to the finishing run, I guess I'll just show that or something. Alrighty. If you're watching this, this is the winning run! Yay. That means I did it first time of all of those options. Highly unlikely. This commentary is just gonna get even more piss poor than it already is at this rate, so just get used to it. I'm just gonna keep all this one run until I die. I hate this boss. Like, I don't want to say it's my least favorite, because all of the bosses have just personally been incredibly unfun and very difficult. I know I'm probably gonna get a lot of flack from the Zelda base for saying these things, but, you know, they're my opinion, man. Like, what is fun about being hit by a giant worm and just being launched across the entire court until you fall off the edge and have to restart the boss every single time?! I quit. I'm fucking done with this game. Okay, I took a break, went to the bathroom. Looked up a strategy on how to beat Moldorm quickly, to be honest. That's what I found. Not enough. Shit. Okay, so apparently it does absolutely, like, fucking nothing. Otherwise, I have zero fucking idea. Gotcha.
Not like that fucking means anything, though!
It seems like a lot of this boss battle is, like, reliant on complete RNG. Like, no way around it RNG. No!
You will not fall.
No!
I have to restart. I've been wasting the past 45 minutes of my life.
I really can't stand this. I think I'm giving it to this. This is my least favorite boss in the entire game. Like, this is awful. Absolutely terrible. Because I can't stay in the middle either. Don't push me off the edge! I don't know if there's some sort of easy strategy to this, because the spinning blade didn't do dick. That guy beat him in like 30 seconds. I don't know how he never fell. Hey, actually wait, that's not a horrible strategy. Hey! Actually, I think I know what he was doing then. I guess I was just being dumb. Hey, this is easy! Jesus! No. Go away. Just get away from me, please. No! Go fast! Yes! Yeah!
Yes! Good. Ah. Oh. Oh my God. Oh wow. Oh my goodness. Gracious. Holy monkeys. Oh my God. Oh
my God. You kicked his ass. Hell, I just spilled water all over me. Oh my God. Oh my God. A lot of fucking water. Oh shit. Where's my towel? Fucking get over here. You little bastard. Oh my God. It got all over my fucking shoes too. Dicks. Oh my God. And my chair. And part of my classic controller. But you know what? Fuck it. Ah shit. I almost tripped over my scale. Fucking gross. Let me actually try to take a drink without spilling everything all over me like a fucking child. You won the Pendant of Wisdom, and with this, you've collected all three pendants. Now, go kick some more ass. Hell yeah. I've been Yoshi, the Sandy-Amish Gamer. In the next episode, why do I keep doing that? Here, I'm gonna try actually doing this outro the way I've been planning to, that I just haven't done yet. I've been Yoshi. No, that's exactly what you're doing wrong every time. It's just nature to me. Thank you all for watching. This has been a link to the Legend of Zelda: Link to the Past, and in the next episode, we will be going to the Lost Woods and hopefully not crying on the way there. But from this time till next time, I'm Neo 8869, the Amateur Gamer, signing off. Keep it real, my friends.